Listen, nobody likes you.
Holy shit!
Who it is, Larry Tupper.
Hey,
Don't do it! Stay away from that case! Now, you are a dead...
That was too good to be true.
Drop the money! We'll kill you!
Well, I'll be fucked.
I hear that new Crow X is hot.
Stupid. What on earth?
It's just a possession. Let it go. Now! Jeez.
Oh, my thought!
I gotta get my eyes checked.
That was the model on an army commercial.
Lucky miss!
What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
Alan. Thank you.
Shit! That looks like our friend. The more you run, the worse it gets! The more you run, the worse it gets! Stop pretending! You're a terrible criminal!
Whatever. This ain't worth it. Just take me in.
Oh, good, good. Now heal. And no begging. In, now! Wasn't very nice, Larry.
Whoa! Hang on. Surely it ain't. Trevor Phillips?
Am I that forgettable?
Well, I was pretty messed up back then. And you, well, years ain't been kind to none of us, have they? How you been?
Oh, I can't complain. Yourself?
You know, up and down. Look, sorry for that back there. Didn't know it was you.
Hey, no harm done.
Glad to hear it.
Ha! Well! Isn't this pleasant?
So, seeing as we're old acquaintances, what do you think about giving me a pass this time? All I did was cook up a batch, not even a real crime. You know how it is.
Well, let's look at this objectively, shall we? You've shot at me, insulted my rugged good looks, and shamelessly gone after my market share. I just consider yourself extremely lucky. Your heart is still beating and not being stomped under my foot right now.
Oh yeah, right. I heard about Johnny.
Yes. If it wasn't for the fact I'd made a commitment to Maud and have a soft spot for the mature woman.
Maud? Oh, hell, she smells like spoiled chicken feed.
Maybe you can work your charms on her, see if she'll let you off. She's certainly hankering for some male company, huh? What'd you think,
No way. I'll take the jail time.
Second bail jumper, and I already know the feller. Maybe I need to take audit of my social circle.
Well, if I got to go in, who better to go in with than my old pal Trevor? We had some good times, didn't we?
No, we really didn't, Larry. I sold you drugs. Then I can only assume you started buying drugs off someone else, then started selling your own drugs. These, on their own, do not constitute good times.
We had a real nice cook site this time, too. Next thing you know, whole trailer goes up like a rocket. Must have gotten lazy again with the measurements and the shake and bake.
As a wise man once said, rarely does a tweaker a good baker make. Huh? Right?
I still can't rightly believe you're a bounty hunter. If what I heard about them bikers and Ortega's crew is true, I wouldn't have figured you have much time for a sideline.
Well, I am diversification personified, or personification diversified, as a psychological evaluation once said.
Say what?
Don't worry about it. Look, it's been fun catching up and all, Larry, but I think we've said everything that needs to be said, don't you?
Whatever you reckon, Trevor. I thought you was in some kind of hurry.
I see you! Get over here!
Hello, stranger. Who's this?
Hello, Maud. I found this man wandering the streets, and I thought that maybe you might be able to find him a home.
I think I can do that. Anyway, let's not waste all day with the inconsequential chit-chat. You'll be receiving a file from me shortly.
Hello, little birdie.
Hey, bud. What you do?
Nothing. What you up to, Cletus?
Hunting.
Hunting what? Retirees?
Nah, just stuff. Windows, antenna, tires, vermin.
Ah, so that was you. 'Tis the season for it.
I don't give a shit about no season.
Oh, good, huh? Don't let the regulations get you down.
That's what I'm saying. Hey. You want to come hunting with me? It'd be real neighborly of you.
Hell, why not?
All right, then. I'm here with you.
I got just the thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes.
You're gonna love this.
Okay, you see them three big satellite dishes? A decent shot, and they'll go down easier than a whore's drawers.
You're a real pillar of the community.
Half the folks in this town would sell their own mother, and most of the other half already did. Screw them. No more reality TV for you, Mrs. Gilbert. Okay, one more for the road. Yeah, that's it. Give them hell. Shoot another one. Boom! Didn't I tell you this would be more fun than a barrel full of pussies?
Ooh, you're a classy date, Cletus. No denying that.
Now drive us up to that abandoned motel. I got an even better idea.
So. What now?
We're gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Ooh, liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see.
You've got way too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money in wild organic meat these days, you wouldn't believe. Them hipsters will give you their parents' last dime for it. It's gotten so I can't even keep up with the demand no more. All this eat local, small batch, farm-to-table bullshit. You know, I could maybe use another pair of hands if I can get you up to snuff with that rifle.
If you keep on criticizing my shooting, you'll be starring in a snuff with that rifle.
Here we are. bet you never shut out the tires on a car before.
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Well, let's see what you got then.
Ain't you gonna shoot anything, Cletus?
Nah, I do this all the time, and I want to see how you deal with a moving target. This is perfect right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good, plain, old-fashioned fun. That's it, beauty. And again, Trevor. Nice. Go on, one more, just for the hell of it. Don't be shy. Tires don't feel no pain. That was some damn fine shooting, Trevor. Right, let's change it up. Come on, follow me. Two fellers killing time in small town America. Don't get much better than this, does it?
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks your tractor, I say. What's up next on the hillbilly anarchist agenda?
Ever shot anything with a face? Actually, let me ask it again. Ever shot anything with a face on four legs?
Now, Cletus, it's important you realize I'm a man plagued by vicious rumors.
Fine. Let's head for the roof. I seen some coyotes hanging around down by the road. Reckon it would be real neighborly of us to get rid of a couple.
And we are nothing if not neighborly.
We'll get a better shot from up here. Don't get your panties in a wad now. I ain't in no mood for no punch-up right now. Maybe later. All right, I see him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out, and the rest should scatter. Ha! Sing to me now, song dog! And another. Damn, you're shaking like a dog pooping peach pits. Dropped it like a bad habit. I think you got one more in you, Trevor. Hellfire! That should do it. Nicely done. I reckon you should tag along next time I go hunting out at Palito Bay. I'll show you how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when I'm about.
Come on! Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townley living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Woo!
Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos!
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go. Wait, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream? So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's the stop? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want to...
The Lost aren't welcome here! Government, they pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes, with my dead friend's alias, and my dead friend's family, and a house I must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, T. Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I am about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please, don't turn me into anything! I just wanna be Wade. Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't. Because he's not a fucking sellout idiot. That's it. That giant sprawl. Los Santos.
Oh! This is it! This is it! So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state. So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life, huh? It's been nearly 10 years, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
I thought we were going to my cousin.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Floyd's over in Vespucci Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we? Right. So, this kid, he could fly planes. So, he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable and grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Mike. Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits, like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes, he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people. And little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of fake troll tits. Even bigger than... Even bigger than his real troll tits. So she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but...
Oh, we're near Floodcast. I've seen it on iFind maps. I'll give you directions. Now keep going. So, now here's like a rat. Keep it straight now. This is the place, I think it is at least. Trevor? Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck! Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink!
Oh, you, Wade! I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
That was never proved.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait. I ain't got no booze.
Well, then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.
All right. Okay.
Fuck. Finance guy, my favorite. don't you get, buddy?
That gun will save your life.
Excuse me, my car!
What is happening?
So lo que dijo ella.
Hey, ese, ¿qué onda?
You say, amigo?
Where you from, Bato?
It's none of your business,
huh?
Okay? Hey, huh? It's a slight accent. Huh? Fuck you. Hey, so huh? I grew up in Canada, huh?
Huh?
What's a big fucking deal?
Huh?
You fucking racist! And before
hey.
You fucking ask,
chill, home. Chill.
No, I'm not a motherfucker.
The Vagos out of business. You think I give a damn about your little girl's class? Say it, didn't ya?
Fucking
accent!
There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You two, you're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward. Situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
Look, it was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner. But, I can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord.
Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent slash skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what, now? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go, we go get her. We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go, come on!
All right.
So, Mike, what were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips. Ow! This juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag. Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment, Amanda comes in, sees me there with...
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't T me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend...
I'm beyond pale, okay? It's too late for kale, and its magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga, or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You two chilled out to say my name, you fat slob. You two relaxed, and you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude, you do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let-up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
Want? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place with some new friends and some... Here we go. Come on.
These spaces are reserved for production...
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your names?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter. It is
quiet. Shh. You're gonna be
just good then as All right. Yeah. That was really
good.
All right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies, or a rainbow, or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's fame or shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
When I came home last night, you wouldn't make love to me. You went fast asleep.
Yeah.
You wouldn't even talk to
Shake
me.
Shake what your daddy's gave you, honey.
I'm so crazy.
Ooh, your dad's stuff a 20 in this.
Oh!
Fucking do something about this.
That's enough.
Oh! I said that's enough! Hey, I got security! Security!
No. What'd you fucking
Hold
say?
Come on, big guy! No. Come on there!
No. Come on!
Fuck
no.
Come here, you little shit!
No.
Go home right now, Tracy! I just wanna talk to you. They took our ride, we take their truck.
Get in the truck, Michael!
Really?
Hey! Hey! Not my rig!
Let's get that prick!
Look! He went left! I ain't in this car.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
No one's getting in the way of the big rig! We'll flatten this dickbag.
Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him off the fucking road! It's only a battery car, come on!
This ain't exactly a racer.
He went left! Calm it down! Ah, the little bastard's gone up to the train tracks! We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
He took a left! Be careful!
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Look, you went right. Right, up there. Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but oh! We'll get him! We'll get him!
Well, we're sure taking our time about it. He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio.
The little shit's all out of juice.
Oh, hey,
guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius, I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! Pants off.
Okay.
There you go. I'm all right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrité,
I mean, I need music, or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. What the fuck is that? All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower, lower, come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, please, come on,
get off. No!
Take off, go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh, shit. Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
Lester, what's up?
The jewels have been fenced, and Michael's angry Mexican friend has been compensated for the house, so I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store job. Good work.
All right, cool, man. Good working with you.
Log 8-9-Zeta-3X.
Wait. Stop!
What's the problem, homie?
Wait.
Carbon-based life form, check. 6 feet tall, check. Slightly excessive adipose tissue, normal distribution, check. Readings are... Shoot. This little machine is broken again, check. Stardate 14-9-305, time is 7:89 past the 9th meridian. We are clear. Whew. Greetings, CBL, carbon-based life form.
Greetings, homie.
Have you seen them, CBL?
Seen who?
I don't know. They came to me last week. There was a brilliant joy and a terrible confusion. And they were laughing and screaming and crying all at once. And some said, Omega, we come in peace. And others said, we have come to enslave you. We are an infinitely intelligent race of super cosmic beings. And out of the 6 billion people on this planet, we have chosen you for no good reason. And just then they were about to abduct me and do experiments on me when their ship crashed.
Man, you done lost your motherfucking mind.
And now, I've got to find the pieces.
Man, bullshit.
Look. See this? If you see some, let me know.
Yeah, okay, I will, man.
Resuming data.
What a freak.
Maybe I'll come back in my seersucker suit!